kind of like that all the way down.
Yeah.
Having said that, the mussels are nice and big.
Huge.
Well, pretty huge for a year old.
Yeah, so these have only been in the water for a year.
Yeah.
And you can see there are other animals living on the line.
I'll show you in a minute, but watch that.
Shellfish cultures under ocean acidification and increasing temperatures.
The mussel flaking system that I'll be using to maintain shellfish cultures during the aquaculture project. As you can see, the water is continuously flowing to individual tanks where I will place shellfish. And the water is pumped from a larger sump system, recirculated through the tanks, through a chiller to keep it at a maintained temperature, a UV filter for sterilisation of the seawater to 1 micron, and through a nutrient filtration system to remove any excess nutrients that the shellfish don't require.